That's our French drain in our yard. Looks like about 4 feet of our yard is gone. That's Todd and Pat's house. I see Todd's out in his sunroom. It's pretty nuts. Pretty good flow of water there.